Fungi are very special. They're not animals and they're not plants. They are their own kingdom. Research itself is a very exciting thing. It makes me very happy when I discover something that nobody knows in the world. Insects are very useful for a plant, but sometimes they are nuisance for our own agenda. They might destroy plants in agriculture, they might mess up with your food at home and storage. What if we discover an insecticide that can work against insects and be less poisonous for everybody else? There are several species of fungi that I am interested in very specifically. They are known to have no interactions with insects. Normally, if you have ever been to the forest, you've seen any mushroom, there are always some little worms, some little larvae of insects, something lives in there. In those species I'm interested in, there is no life. They don't like it. Why? Kean University is developing towards becoming a research university. We have biochemical methods, we have methods of genetics, we have methods of molecular biology to answer that question. If it's something new, something we're not familiar with, we might discover an insecticide that may be more active against insects that we don't like, and that would be great. Me and my students are super excited about that, so we work on this a lot.